place the barrel 1 to 2 blocks high, attach it. In this barrel, I was able to use a sharp to cut a small hole, and I left it snug enough that it creates a fairly good seal along the side. Last step is to put a drainage hole towards the top.
And we have a completed functional rain barrel.